So I'm just thinking, I'm 49 years old in 1 week. So I've just turned 49 and I really don't understand my life at all. And it's a real mystery how I'm going to make it work. I've had a brain injury and it means I've lost my memory. So finding my feet is extremely difficult. I'm no longer married. I'm fairly certain. I don't know how the divorce happened or when it happened. I know I have two children and I know their names. And that's absolutely all that I know about my children. I don't know how old they are. I don't know where they are, but I imagine they're in North London. I'm trying to understand what my life is and how I make any progress at all. And it is a mystery right now. I'm just in supported living after a brain injury. So I don't know what to be doing. I'm just living day to day at the moment. I don't know the best thing to do. At the moment, it's just survival.